Well, the grinding tells you that prep work is now started on paint removal for the whole truck here.